Hey, my name is Charles Jimenez, and I'm a loan officer here at New American Funding, and I'm a United States Marine Corps veteran. I was in the Marine Corps from 2009 to 2013. My job title was actually ground up trunks maintenance technician, so I specialized in radio and computer repairs. The mortgage industry is a lot like the military because although you might only interact with your loan officer, there's your processors, your underwriters, your PAs, the loan officer assistants. Everybody has an integral role in making sure that one loan gets to the closing table, and they all have to work together to make that same mission happen. You know, the programs we have are great, but it's not the program. It's really the people. You know, the people is what makes the company as good as it is. Like, the people here care, the organization cares, and the whole mantra is they're gonna go above and beyond, and they're gonna try to make sure that if it can work, it's gonna work. So I 100% believe this is a phenomenal place for veterans to work. They definitely try to bolster people up and make sure that there's opportunities for everybody to succeed. So if you feel like you're struggling or you're new or you need information, there's always resources directly at your fingertips for you to learn and grow and get better.